10 most unusual people in the world. Every person is different, from their genetic makeup to their overall upbringing. What a person would feel normal could be strange for another. Today, we bring you the collection of people that surpass this generic definition of normal. We are bringing you the list of people who, with their physique, qualify to be visibly unusual. We will tell you about the people you would likely find it hard to notice that they exist. So let's get started with our countdown of 10 most unusual people in the world. Don't forget to leave a like on this video and make sure to hit that subscribe button so you won't miss the latest and greatest of our content. Number 10. Abby and Brittany Hensel. Born on the 7th of March 1990, Abby and Brittany are dicephalic parapagus twins. While you may have heard of people with joined heads, Abby and Brittany present a peculiar case where both Abby and Brittany have managed to grow up and exhibit different personalities. Born and raised in Minnesota, they didn't share the story of them sharing the same body until the age of 16. Extraordinarily, both the brains maintain biological control, and they have to maintain total coordination to do their daily routine tasks, which by the looks of it seems they are very good at doing. Number 9. Deepak Jangra. One of the earliest horror memories of our early life often includes getting shocked by electric current, whether it's from a wall socket or while trying to fix your computer. But one person, Deepak Jangra, refuses to be afraid of electricity. Known as the Electric Man, Deepak, a 20-year-old boy, can touch live wires carrying up to 11,000 volts of electricity and not get shocked by it. For him, he came to know of his supernatural ability while trying to fix his mother's heater. But now he touches electric equipment and live wires just for the fun of it. In his town, he is often called upon when there is an issue regarding electricity or any electric appliance. Number 8. Supatra Sasufan. While commonly facial hairs are often attributed to men, and for women, even those who have facial hairs are often in the minutest unnoticeable amounts. But that's not the case with Supatra Sasufan, a woman born in Thailand who is diagnosed with a rare genetic disease called hypertrichosis or werewolf syndrome, has caused her to grow hairs all over her face. Number 7. Kim Goodman. Kim Goodman is commonly known as the eye popper and holds a Guinness World Record for having the farthest degree of eye pop. She successfully managed to pop her eyes by the scale of 11 millimeters. It's funny that she came across her ability by accident and then trained her muscles to control and enhance her eye popping ability. Number 6. Mandy Sellers. Born in 1975 in the UK, Mandy Sellers suffers from a rare genetic anomaly that causes her legs to grow extraordinarily in comparison to the rest of her body mass. The condition she suffers from is called Proteus syndrome, which causes excessive growth of skin and bone mass in the lower half of the body. The condition was evident from her birth that she wouldn't be able to lead a healthy life. For that reason, at the time, it was even recommended by her doctor to amputate her legs. Mandy remains hopeful and expects a solution would soon be found for her medical condition. Number 5. Gary Turner. Known as the man who has the stretchiest skin in the world, Gary Turner was born with a rare skin disorder termed as Ehlers-Danlos syndrome. The syndrome affects the connective tissues that bind the skin, muscles, and blood vessels. For Gary, the condition isn't painful at all and qualifies him to be the real-life Mr. Fantastic. Number 4. Tom Staniford. It's common for most of us to gain extra pounds of weight if we just stop exercising or adopt an unhealthy diet. But for Tom Staniford, the case is precisely the opposite, where no matter how much he eats, his body, due to a rare medical condition, is unable to store fat under his skin. It is because of this that he is severely underweight. Despite his condition, he still manages to lead somewhat of a healthy life and peruses his passion of being a paracyclist. Number 3. Evan Fossiano. Evan was born with a condition termed as harlequin ichthyosis, which causes the skin to grow at an abnormal rate and become thick and scaly in nature. Sadly, there isn't any available cure for his condition, and he must undergo routine healthcare visits to help him exfoliate his skin to avoid infection. The thickness of the skin hinders him from sweating, which causes him to suffer from heat stroke occasionally. Number 2. Abdul Bajandar. Born in Bangladesh, Abdul Bajandar suffers from a rare disease called epidermodysplasia varicruciformis, which causes the growth of wart-like lesions to grow at hands and feet. It is an inherited disease and is reported to have affected only 4 people so far. Abdul is commonly known as the Tree Man and has undergone several medical and homeopathic treatments to lead a healthy life. He underwent 16 surgeries that removed approximately 11 pounds of growth from his hands and feet, enabling him to hold his son finally and aspire to lead a healthy life again. Number 1. Edward Mordrake. Amongst the list of unusual people, Edward Mordrake tops the list. A person with 2 faces, where one is at the back of his head. His bizarre medical condition was so troublesome for Edward that it drove him to commit suicide. Edward was reportedly born in the 19th century and was heir to an English peerage. The second face on the back of his head could neither speak nor could he eat. What he could do was to cry and laugh. When Edward would weep, the second hand would start laughing. It is rumored that he begged the doctors to remove this devil head from the back of his head, which at the time would have been medically impossible, leading him to commit suicide at the age of 23. And there you have it. We hope you enjoyed our collection of the 10 most unusual people in the world. Make sure to check out other amazing videos, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on Star 5.